So, if you want to know how to make the perfect Kriss Jenner Martini,
the vodka and
one
the Birkin.
Of my favorite vodkas, some martini olives, and of course my favorite martini shaker. Do you know what this is?
It's a little shot measurer.
Ooh. So cute. And a mixer, a strainer, the perfect martini glass. One for you, Kylie.
Cheers.
And then, of course, who doesn't need an olive stick, right?
Also a really good weapon.
In case of martini emergency.